Oh, what a cracker of a morning. The Grand Getaway. It's a right blast.